finding the right talent was always extremely tough earlier, is going to be extremely tough now. But in case if you can find a right people for the right job, nothing like it. So it's extremely, you know, the talented people would definitely be a scarce commodity. They would never be in excess, you know. So, and you have to make sure that you provide challenges to those talented people. You provide a framework in which they can play around, they can work. So what you need to do is you need to give them the wings of the responsibility, the freedom and accountability all together for them to grow. And once they grow, they would be always there with you. Then in terms of the technical competency and other stuff, I would say that I measure people into two different parts, you know, two very essential parts, competency and commitment. And for me, commitment is more important. That's very, very deep rooted. Competency can still be improved upon, you know, but commitment is something which is so deep rooted. And to find a right mix of this with a commitment, definitely one level up, is a lot more important. If you see my past background, all along I've been into a fast moving consumer goods, automotive or consumer durables. And you know, in this company, it's basically for last 6 years I'm in a service industry. It calls for a very different orientation, right? In a manufacturing or a product-related companies, probably it's a lot more of a technical expertise which is required. But in a services industry, you have to be a lot more human, because what you would be doing is you would be interacting with people to people. It's the services which matters, right? So there will be a lot of element of the human interpretation, human behavior which would be involved. And as a CFO, you definitely need to gear to those challenges as well. So it's not an easy life in a services industry, like we've been said upon, that technical part is less there, but there's a lot more of a human intervention there. And humans, as we know, you know, the behavioral issues and all takes the center stage. So you have to definitely take care of that as well.